The Marco Island City Council will meet tonight for the first time since Hurricane Irma. The meeting is at 5:30 in the community room, and the council is set to approve the fiscal year 2018 budget and proclaim October Domestic Violence Awareness Month. For more, visit NaplesNews.com.